This is how you do an easier version of the lectern trap. First, you get the lectern. Then you get the good quill, which is here, and you just put it. You just light anything you want, and you sign it, but instead of unknown author, put space here and space here and sign it close. And now you have your block. Now you take the TNT, put the lectern, this, and then you mine down a few blocks. Place the TNT 1, 2, 3, and you'll be gone. Thanks for watching.